So yeah, of course we got to post-mortem this guy. Obviously, but now.